Here in Baltimore, Olympic skater Dorothy Hamill took to the ice today with her trademark warmth as she helped show off an extraordinary program to help children with physical disabilities.
It is called Ice Skate, and that is the idea. I can skate no matter my physical challenge.
Look at you standing up like that. That is so good.
On this day, Dorothy Hamill, still sporting her winning smile, joined the children on the ice in a program she and the people at Kennedy Krieger Institute created.
It's a healthy, fun way to be together, and I just love the kids. And I love to see the smiles on their faces. It's just more fun than anything.
The program, launched in 2009, has made a huge difference in young lives. As children with a wide range of physical disabilities get to glide on the ice like everyone else, using special equipment like walkers and adaptive skates.
The last time I went ice skating, it wasn't a very good experience, so.
And how about now? Are you good now?
Yeah, I feel a lot more confident.
You can see the joy not only on the skaters' faces, but on their parents who have seen their children accomplish so much.
But we really never thought that ice skating was a possibility until Dorothy Hamill started this program.
They love the sensation of flying on the ice and being able to movement the wind in their hair. Some of the kids, that's their whole experience. They just want to feel that sensation. Oftentimes, we don't realize that physically challenged people don't get to glide. They don't get the sensations that we get, like riding a bike or skiing or skating.
At the end, the 1976 gold medalist performed her own medal ceremony, providing a tangible sense of achievement. Even though it is quite clear to everyone, it just feels good to be on the ice.
That's it. Yeah. Thank you for coming.
She's still so cute. The ice skate program runs every Sunday. Dorothy Hamill could be back in the near future to join the children for another skate around the rink.